don't mind my days too far. And I can't speak your heartbeat.
So y'all know that's not a Motown classic, right?
Oh, it must have been, but it takes
too long. But y'all don't know that Sean never really has listened well. He's been like that all his life.
Your eyes still smile when you dream. Sing it, Vegas. Baby, trying to say this, that's not how this song should have went. I was singing it at
the Motown Classic
song, and you guys were singing with me.
Yes.
With the, right, yes. Yes.
He's a Motown Classic.
And everything was going fine until the Mars Brothers wanted to cut me off. That was rude.
He's a Motown Classic.
People was rude. It's not,
hey, but see, this is the deal.
It's terrible.
He said Motown Classic, so we started singing an original Marvin Gaye song, and you were singing a different song totally. That's not what he said, so I just think that
I was singing the song from the ginger English guy.
actually, you and the gingerbread man, or whoever the hell he is, actually you and him were singing an original Marvin Gaye song that he actually stole. Marvin Gaye, he just didn't get caught.
So I ain't got
no feeling
that.
No, he did get caught.
Oh,
he did get caught. Yeah.
That's even worse than he got.
Now he's just as happy as Pharrell. No? Too soon? Nothing? No? All right, anyway, on that note, we're going to move on to a song that we got cleared now. This song we don't have to pay no money for, and I'm not sure if you guys know our history. You know we sing, but for many years, we've always prided ourselves on being what we call a true equal opportunity employer. Look around at our staff, you can see what we're talking about. We've got one white guy up here. Now, it's no mirage, no pun intended. If you look really close, you can see he's pretty damn white. So, what we're trying to do is try to make him feel all warm and fuzzy inside every now and then. We like to try what we call our white guy national anthem. Now, it's one of those down-home Southern classic records you guys might know. You probably hear when you're on a road trip, like down south, going through Texas and some tumbleweed rolling by and all. Yeah, exactly. But, we're going to see if Sean sings the right words again. We just don't know. Hey, what are you going to do?
I'm
going
to play something.
I'm sure they would have loved it, I promise.
The part,
y'all do realize there was another joke in it that all y'all missed. I'm going to try to help y'all real quick. It was supposed to be the white guy national anthem. Y'all didn't realize that the black guy just turned into the Negro national anthem. So.
He turned into the black Kurt Cobain. He's like Kurt Cobain Jenkins.
That's Curtis. Curtis Cobain.
That's right. Curtis Cobain from North Philly. All right, Nathan, let's go.